Is this thing on? Let's get started a little bit early. Alright, so I foolishly said that the last episode was part 7. It was actually part 8, and this is part 9. So for part 9, we're going to be working on the feet, basically, and making sure I like all this other stuff that I did in the last video, which I think I do. But yeah, we're mainly going to be focusing on the feet, and I'll probably look at pure rough board to see exactly where we're at now, as far as the grand scheme of everything. Let's see. Alright, now we're still on part 3? Yeah, because we got a couple more parts to refine and stuff. Yeah, but we're reaching that step 4 area where we're about 80% done with everything. We're just gonna look more like this. Yeah, with the fur not being completely done, the hair not being completely done. This is probably gonna be the most time consuming part, is the gauntlets. So I don't know if I'm gonna have that be the indicator for step 4 quite yet. Yeah. All right, let's get back into it. Where's my pin? There we go. So like the first time I tried to do these, I kind of did it wrong where I put everything together. I'm gonna do it separately, just because it's such an awkward shape. And then add thickness and then attach it from there. Let's clone this. Topology. I mean, be sure to let me know if the music's too loud. probably need a little bit more geo there, but I can do that after the fact. Let me just space this out a little bit more. Oh yeah. How's it going, Ramblin' Woman? Yeah, I just started playing Hades. I've been listening to the soundtrack for a while, but I'm in that mood to get some work done. How you doing? I just started playing yesterday, but I just got my butt kicked by a boss when it was very close, and it just got me all. Ooh. Oh yeah, I'm enjoying it. That's definitely my type of game. I'm a fan of Dark Souls, and this has a very Dark Souls-y vibe to it. I feel bad because I still haven't played Sekiro. I'm gonna get through that sometime, probably after I beat Hades, or when I take a break from Hades. Ooh. Did you get him into the lore videos? Yes, he's my go-to. I used to go to a person named Epic Name Bro, but then like once Vadi started posting, I kind of switched off into him. But yeah, no, like I forgot what happened with Sekiro and the reason why I didn't get it off the beginning, but then it became a year later, and because the price was still the same, I was just holding to like maybe it's gonna go down sooner or later. Still hasn't gone down. If you like all those games, you might like Hollow Knight too. I don't know if you played that or not. I have a weird thing with that game though. So my girlfriend plays a lot of video games as well. So she was playing Persona 5 at the time. And because we had both of the TVs in the front room so we can play next to each other and stuff, she had that music going on, which is so good, that I turned down the music for Hollow Knight, and now all the Persona 5 music is all I think about for Hollow Knight. So I have never heard the music in Hollow Knight until recently. Have you beat Hades? Oops, that wasn't supposed to be. That should be good enough for what I need. You know what? Let me just add these points now. Yeah, we're big Supergiant. Is that Supergiant? I'm sorry, I just saw another game called Supermassive. Yeah, but I'm a huge Supergiant fan. Do you have your Earth Station or anything? I would love to see it. I don't know if I saw it before. Sometimes it's hard to keep track. I've seen your stuff before. Yeah, your stuff is nice. You have one of the talents that I kind of wish for, which is a more painterly style in some of your artwork. But I just need to spend a little bit more time working on it. And I see the Dark Souls and the Bloodborne. Oh wait, no, that's Dark Souls 3. Sorry, I gotta get all of my my Firekeepers put together. December. See, that's the first time I've ever heard of that challenge. So like right now I'm slowly getting back into doing challenges and stuff, like since I made the Discord. I don't know if you're in there or not, but now I'm starting to get back at the sculpting on a regular. That's not for work or, you know, these huge, massive projects like this. I want to do something where it's just like, okay, well, I'm not worried about it being finalized. Which takes a long time. But you definitely have an eye. I'll say that much. Oh, that's right, Folygon did a whole bunch of stuff for October. this stuff, make adaptive, nice and clean. What you drawing right now? Anything special? Or is it just practice? It's either League or it's Hades art. From Linktober. Okay. I did the Zagreus from that game, and honestly, the hardest part was trying to capture the art style, which I don't feel like I captured at all. I butchered it a lot, and like as you can tell with like the face and stuff, I just did a blanket color on it. But that's industry secrets, you don't have to worry about that. Peek behind the curtain. Thank you. Oh yeah, I just posted this video up and it amazes me so much. Cause like for whatever reason, I couldn't get through my head that yeah, those are 3D characters, you know? I just assumed it was like 2D, but yeah, she looks amazing. And honestly, if I spent more time on it, I probably could have got it, but that's the problem. I feel like spending more time. I'm a lazy person. Okay, now that that's there, I'm going to bring this in here. Pinned tool, skin ways, yeah. So I am also getting Zagreus made as a statue and stuff. And I was thinking about possibly like doing some more of the guy characters in that exact same vein, depending on how the statue looks. I have someone making it up, and he's going to paint it to look like the bronze that looks like it's peeling off. But this game definitely has me wanting to go back and play Pyre and what the heck is that other game called? Transistor? And of course, Bastion. But I haven't played Bastion in so many years. looks pretty alright. I will need to go back over this area. But that could be during the final 20% pass. Top of that? Oh, I can. Ooh, that's not right. Why does that look like that? Things on bring that in there, delete these polygons. Yeah. Then I'm just gonna weld it together. Then also this bridge them.
Excuse me?
Okay, that explains why some of these are broken. Auto group, select the ones that are inverse, and then go to flip. You shouldn't have to deal with the morph target thing. Go to the ones that are flip, and then press flip, which is also located in display properties. Dun, dun, dun. Internal lines to make it all one piece. S looking nice, and when I press S, that looks semi-right. I don't like the fact that it's buckling in, so I'm just going to delete all these back faces. I'm just going to bridge them. Oops. just gonna stitch these two together so it's nice and clean. That looking now. Alright, so now let me bridge these two sections together. See what it looks like with the foot on there. Looks pretty darn good. I do say so myself. And now I'm just going to do my patented method of creasing the hell out of it, and hopefully the shape lines up correctly. Just worried about creasing all the edges. I'll go through and make it look better a little bit later. Touch all the edges yet? No. At least everything is creased now. Now it's time to actually go back through and make it look nicer, which one of the cool things you can use is in deformations, you can do the polish by features, which tends to go based on the crease edges, so you don't have to hit it as much. You can also use relax, but that does everything. Polish by groups, which does it a worse job. Yeah, so that's the first thing. Gotta turn it off. Why is that section buckling though? Let me make sure I got my crease edges on there. Better. You know what? I'm going to thicken this up. So if you press control and use the yellow bar, you can inflate. Which is really useful. And I'm just going to fix up this section here. That's way too sharp. Way too long. Maybe if I push it back. That should be fine. Let me just turn up my smooth up. Let me insert a line here. Stitch all these edges over. Trying to get rid of the star that I keep seeing in that area. Make it prettier.
don't like the way that's coming out, but it should be fine. It's just on the feet. Ain't nobody looking there too harsh. And I can fix it if... Sup, homie? It's going pretty well, except for the time I lost in Hades.
Fresh cut? What you talking about?
Talking about the haircut? Oh, this has been for about 2-3 weeks now. I guess maybe I haven't. I guess I wouldn't have seen you since then. I don't show my face at work, so. You making fun of my tiny thumbnail? So people can see the art, you know? Finally into Hades the first time, and I'm already angry with it. It's a great game. Yeah, right. I just got to the Minotaur, and what the heck is his name? I only remember the Minotaur because that's the only one who gives me the most trouble. Hey, what's up? She's back. There we go. Should work. That looks pretty okay. Yeah, no, but he's so cheap. And I was using the shields, and he just hit me right at the tail end of his life bar. Yeah. This is only the second time I fought him, by the way. See, I don't like taking pictures of myself at all, so that's not gonna happen. And you think that since now that I'm on, like, doing streaming and stuff, like, maybe that'll change my tone? No, hasn't at all. But I do recognize that, you know, having a friendly face to see, at least people want to watch your art a little bit more. Apply? Is that the right button I wanted to press? Yeah. I don't watch anyone with that. Yeah. Fine sauce. Yeah, no, I've... slowly, like, getting into actually watching streamers on the regular, just because I come back, I'm from the YouTube timeline, you know, where you just watch it, there was no interaction between you and the person, so it's just kind of weird for me. Also, what kind of tea you got, Ramblin'? The way I can judge you on your tea taste. Oh, don't worry. I only drink peppermint tea most of the time. I can't talk at all. Now, if you want to go on about lemonade, I can do that. That sounds really nice. You know what sounds really good right now? Hot chocolate. Let's see if Jasmine wants some later on tonight. Am I on the right thing? The shoe? Yes. Right. Let me bring up the console. Yeah, I know, right? Has the legs still attached to it? Duplicate, delete, hidden. I can't wait till they start stocking eggnog, which should be about right now, so go grab me some. No problem, man. I still didn't delete what I was supposed to do. Stupid then. Control shift W. What the hell is the button? I use it like every single day. I press that 4 times. Okay, ZBrush. Acting funny today. Also rambling, I have to say how cute it is that you, I'm guessing it's your so, have matching names. I see, I wish my girlfriend would do that for me, but she won't pick a Star Wars related title, so that's not gonna happen. Never heard the song, or at least I don't know which song you're referring to. Yes. Nope. Doesn't compute. Also, I realized I made these shoes wrong again. That's what happens when you don't look at the concept for about 4 days. I'll check it out. Let me make a little sticky note. Yes, I know. No racism. No lost.
Oh, that's already on there.
Yes. Don't feel quite sure about saying it, but you know. I don't even know how I got this from this. Oh, I feel dumb. Gotta redo this. Sometimes you just gotta ask. Never know. Especially with the amount of coincidences that are here on Twitch. Like, there's a guy named Boss Guy Tony, and my boss is named Tony. So I thought he just came over here to spy on me for a bit. These edges. Thank you. Since you have some pretty nice taste, what game are you playing after Hades, if you don't mind me asking? Ah, I did not pre-order the PS5, so I will not be playing that yet. Ah, okay. That's lucky. Yeah, by the time we thought about pre-ordering it, it was right around the corner. So it was like, okay, well, we'll probably have to wait. There's only really two games that I'm excited for, though. That's Demon Souls Remake, which that's at a studio I used to work for, so I know it's going to be good. And then Miles Morales. I think that's the only two that's launching. My other game is Deathloop, but they pushed that back to next year sometime, I believe. It's at one of those points where I can't remember if I actually played it or not. Let's see, it would have been like 2010-ish. Yeah. You know what? I'm just going to smooth the crap out of this and then just sculpt it. So cap this. Those were my heavy YouTube days, so a lot of my memories is like, oh yeah, I played that. I watched it all about 5 times, so I just have the feeling like I played it. But I knew for a fact I played Dark Souls 5,000 times. My boy Artorias. Yeah, I did a lot with horror games. Yeah, the only kind of horror games I used to play were the Resident Evil games. Oh, thank you, Nightbot. Resident Evil and those third person ones. And I'm still scarred to this day of Dead Space. Because that was the one that broke me. Still played them. I'm just gonna fill it with color, but I'm gonna have to. Honestly, I wish they would remake that game. Like, that would be a perfect one to remake. Just realized Nightbot does not have my Discord on there. I need to start remembering that. Let me write that down on my here sticky note too. Push this in some more. Guess I could use the deformation tool on this. Oh, that actually looks nice. Okay. ZBrush actually started working for me for a change. Super clean. This scope D it's twice. I don't need it that much. Struck down the titans, bled into sand. Okay, let's just mask this area off. So terribly. Okay. And that should be fine. Let me go back a few. Subdivide a little bit. Just to add some detail with actual sculpting. Sorry if I'm being so quiet right now, but it's just sometimes you're doing these little random details. It just takes a lot of concentration for me because I do not have a steady hand most of the time. And I don't like flipping on lazy mouse, lazy radius for everything. Yeah, no, don't worry. I still do that. And at least I think I'm getting better at it. At least like my first two or three streams, I was definitely more quiet. But I do like to help people out with, you know, with ZBrush and stuff. So, like, you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to shoot them at me. And that was kind of my main thing. I was doing this at work where I was teaching the guys how to semi-do small things in ZBrush. Like, oh, if you do this and stuff like that. And I really like doing it. So I wanted to try my hand at teaching. So I was thinking about doing tutorials, but it feels a little impersonal, you know? Sometimes it's hard for me to kind of grasp that. So like maybe eventually I'll do that, but I kind of like doing these little walkthroughs. And maybe I'll, after this is all done, take the time to break this apart, cleaning up all the videos I have of this character and do a voiceover on it with a sped up version. Why do you hate me? Duplicate this, go back in this history. Yep, okay. No, that's done. Shift all this stuff, press that button here, and project it, not color. This worked the first time. If I would have did it right the first time, I wouldn't have to do this. But you can be nice to me, ZBrush. Yeah, I have that same issue. I tend to just use retop work rather than ZRemesh now, just because I like having super clean shapes, at least when I'm doing stylized artwork, you know, it just makes it easier. But like I use ZRemesh for this shoe and it's all right, but I could have made it a lot cleaner and used a lot less geo. What? Oh, this is the
did not turn you off.
Metal part of the shoe for the third time in a row. It's always fun. Yeah, that's one of the things, one of my shortcomings as well, is hair. I don't get a chance to work on it too often. Stylized hair doesn't count. But like, I have a character right now, which I'm working on. Where is he? Do I have a picture of him somewhere? Over. Like, I'm working on this guy right now, and he's gonna have action hair eventually. But he's gonna take like 13 years to work on for me. I really hate how you just can't understand certain shapes sometimes. I've come to enjoy things. Or at least not hate them as much.
It's getting hot in here.
Oh, the fan is not on.
I might do that off stream because I don't feel like working on it anymore. Or maybe I'll just take a little break from it.
What time is it?
Oh, it's 11:20.
Thanks for the follow, Nick. I hope that's your name. NecroXD. So.
Go through the painstaking process of turning all these pieces on. I really need to clean up this file, but I don't feel like doing it today. Yeah. I have a problem where I don't like to delete anything. So I just hoard all my subtools that I've ever created in the project. And I just push it further and further down or up, depending on how I feel that day. It's a real problem. I need help. Let's do some playing around with the materials. Concept looks like that's not fully. Where is the concept? Oh, not bad. Oop. Don't shake that too much. Still feel like my legs are way too short. My or that my thighs don't come out enough. I don't even remember. I need to look it up. It's somewhere on my Discord. I mean, really bad artist etiquette. Oh, here it is. Ian Sue. I still like my version though, so maybe I'll just thicken out these thighs and let me go get some water and I'll be right back.
And then maybe I'll feel like we tackling the shoe again.
Osbax.
Let's go for the round two of this. Let's add to some of these shapes a little bit. Seems to look better. I might have to pull this bit out just a smidge. Get that broken foot look to it. I can't wait to get to this hair. Even though I know it's gonna be a painful process, I still want to create those waves. Okay, I'm probably going to be calling a stream about now, but I think I will stream tomorrow. Because I want to start tackling this as quickly as possible, trying to knock it out before, you know, the Christmas holidays, Thanksgivings, and all that stuff. So what I will do before the next stream, though, is retop this and get it to the exact same position that it was supposed to be in today. So this might be finished and actually cleaned up. But it's basically the same thing we worked on early today anyway, so don't have to worry about anything, like about missing anything. All I'm gonna do is retop it, so. Other than that, just trying to think of anything else. That seems like a lot better of a shape than what I had going on this morning anyway. So after that, what am I working on next? Maybe one of the pauldrons or hat. But I did say I want to save the hat for later. So let me just think about this real quick before leaving for the day. Circle. No. Grab my nuts and bolts. This should be good. And you can turn on the move, the gizmo option, and you can press on these little presets and it'll automatically switch it for something that you have here. Just make sure it's what you want. It's not just some random thing. And didn't mean to explode it.
making sure this thing has all the curves.
Yeah, that's one of those things that a lot of people don't know about.
That'd be kind of cool to put, like, what the hell is his name in this game? League of Legends. The League of Legends symbol on these things. It'd be like a little small hint. Beside the giant Vi that's on her face. More subtle.
Going to be it for today. Like I said, I will be doing the foot offline. We'll move on to the pauldrons probably, or the hat, depends on how I'm feeling tomorrow. Thank you guys for being with me. Please follow me on the socials. There you go. Here's the Discord. Join there. I'm a lot more vocal on there, so you can come and look at all the pretty artwork that everyone's there in the community. Trying to think of anything else that I forgot about. Enjoy your day, rest of your day. And if it's late at night, you know, enjoy your rest. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow. What are the chances that I get this song about farewell?